I'm gonna be completely honest right now. I'm not okay. I've been struggling a lot recently, but I guess it's nothing new. I've been struggling for a long time, as long as I can actually remember. This is the first time I'm admitting that to anyone. I am broken, and I am hurting. That's a fact of life, I'm aware. But it's somewhat different when these things chain you down and keep you from living your life. I feel like I've wasted so much of my life just going through the motions, living with so many regrets and being overtaken by paralyzing, irrational fears. Hypersensitive to what others think of me to the point that I just isolated myself and tried to do what I could to blend into the background. Even though people know who I am, do they really know me? Do they know the real me? I try and I try, and I try so hard, but I can't seem to let people in. I closed myself off a long time ago, and built up walls around my heart that now I can't even break through. Sometimes I fear that if anyone saw just how messed up I am inside, that they wouldn't love me. It's fears like that that hold me back, that keep me from showing people who I am. I'm so desperate to change, to break free and be able to be myself, no fears, regrets, or worries. But I've been trying for so long and have barely gotten anywhere. Have I just built my own prison?
Scars and all, my fears and my failures.